never seen the movie. It can't be that good. Is it that good?
He's lying.
There was a documentary on the movie, and there was a, they were saying that the actors and the actresses in the movie were actually embarrassed to be making it. And they never knew it was going to be such a hit. It became just this mega hit. People were making millions of dollars. And the music became iconic, and the film became, you know, like, not a masterpiece, obviously, but a really well-liked movie. So it's just funny how things work out. So Henry, you happy? Okay, he's happy. Okay, so the trade-off was that they get to play that, and I get to do a Susan March at the end. So we do King Cotton, and then I'm going to introduce some seniors, Brad, who played this piece. So this is called King Cotton. It was written for a cotton exposition in New York back in the early 1900s. So that's one of my favorite marches, so we hope you enjoy this.